Hello everyone, this is Samlloush and welcome to Dark Souls 3 Part 3. I thought to myself I would never make another video about this game, but I said why not? And I make quite progress after defeating that boss in 4 days. You'll be proud of me. Let's go. And you will say, I know what you'll say,
Samlloush, you get help from the other players on the internet, they help you to defeat the bosses.
No, I didn't, because I can't play online in this country. Like, never playing online in this country. So, yes, I reached what this bonfire called. Let's see. This place anyway, Central Irathiel. I don't quite sure about it. Anyway, I reached this place. So, let's continue. I found this stupid, like, small dancer creature here. He is quite hard to defeat. But I found a way, look. Let's see. Let's start with an arrow. And he will come for me and I will one hit, another hit, and dead. Not three, man, not three. Okay, this is the first one, and that's one who got the armor with him. He will not run most of the time. He will just spit souls on me. Bam. Oh, he is here now. Come on, come on, man. Dead. And this is the second one. Let's see the third one. Where are you hiding? In the head. Yes? Come here. Not spitting souls again. Come here. Come here, man. Let me kill you. One hit. Another hit. He hits me. Anyway, he's dead. Let's see. I just want, and I don't know what this ghost is about, and I can't kill him or anything. If anyone know anything about this ghost, please tell me in the comments. I know there must has be a secret about him, right? And let's see. There is the magician here, and he is quite powerful. I tried to defeat him. I died a lot. Like 2 times here. Maybe 3. Maybe 4. I don't remember. Maybe lots of dying times. But I will try to kill his minions first. Then killing this stupid. Because he can reach me with his fire. You see? Where are your minions, man? No. He hits me again. Life. I see you. You see me too? Okay, bye. What, man? No, no, no. Okay. I will have to kill you myself. No, not your minions, come on. One hit, two hit, and give him the third hit, please. Oh, okay, yes, 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 no. And he is dead. What you are going to do about this? Killing me? Well, you will not kill me today. Dead and dead. I was thoughts of good life, right? There's another magician there in the balcony. Or I don't know what you call it. I just call it balcony. And he will start hitting me from there. From there. Man, oh my god. Have to kill the minions first. He He is not seeing me right now. I can kill them. One arrow, two arrows for each one of them. And dead. And one, two. And let's put this holding wood. Two hands, and I come to kill you, little piece of shrimp. I'm here. I'm avoiding you. Yes, here I... And one hit, two hit, and third hit. Dead. And now I got two other dancers here. Let's take the attention off the first one. Oh, my smuggles are there. Oh. Hey, hey man, stop. The third hit, yes, no. Oh, please, no. My money. I lost my money. No, not like this. One hand and come here. I lost my money again. Or my soul. I'm not quite sure about it, but I hate this mini dancer. I hate him very much. Let's start it again. Let's start this session. Yeah, my money. Zero money, yes. Stop spitting souls on me. The dancer was without armor, come here. Yes, and this for killing me the last time, okay? And for the armor one. Why? I couldn't hit you with that arrow, come on. One hit, and you need one more hit. Yes. The head, come here baby, yes, come here to receive your death. I don't know what's that noise, but I think it's a boss or something in the other way. And to the magician one. Yes, on the head. No. I should go kill him really quick and then kill the minions. No, you are not going to kill me. Let's get out of the way the other magician. And here we go. Give me your staff, no? Okay. I want your helmet, it looks very beautiful. Like very beautiful. Why not dead already? hit you, just one hit to make you easier to kill. The hit, yes, and start running to him.
No.
Like I need something to distract me. One hit, another, no! Yes, I need one hit, just one hit. Okay, no, no! Why not? Dead. And again with the dancer problem. I don't want them to see me both at the same time. They will freak me up. One dancer at a time. No? Not both of you. Not both of you. One hit, two hits. Okay. Dead. The other one. Where is my money? My money was here. I died three times. Why? No, please don't kill me here. Don't kill me here, no. I will go and take a life. You don't stab me in the back, okay? Okay? Okay, it's better, so I'm here for you. Dead. Okay. He gave me his shield. Okay, nice. I guess. Let's see. I know there is another magician here with two dancers. And this is the point I died the last time. Okay, stop falling. Hit. I don't want them the three to come and kill me. I will kill them one at a time. Okay. Let's see, there is nothing here. Except that screaming monster I hear all the time. He's so annoying. And come to Papa. One hit, two hit, three hits, no? Run, start running, give me my stamina, start running. Okay, alive. And you need one arrow and you will die. Maybe two arrows. Spit some soul on me, come on. Yes, dead. Let's see, this is the second one, and now with that stupid magician. He looks quite badass, but that doesn't mean he needs to kill me every time I see him. There's nothing here, maybe. No, there's... Yes, a bonfire, okay. Don't tell me there's a monster. No. And yes, my second or third bonfire here. And I guess I have to end this video here, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and if you have a game you want me to play, please leave it in the comment below, okay? Bye.